Welcome back to Sandyland in Wisconsin.
The fishing was not good, so we caught literal catfish with our hands.
Crazy. in on a boat along the Wisconsin River. The Wisconsin River is one of the most hardworking rivers in the world. It flows 435 miles across the state.
And even that bottle of Jack Daniels I polished off right before the tour. I was not joking about that tidal wave, guys.
I love fresh sweet corn.
We finished the night with some s'mores and some fishing with our neighbor, Audrey. The fishing still isn't good, but we'll try again tomorrow.